Chapter 1. Okay. Play. Select pre-made character.
Hang on.
Okay. Let me end... Actually, nah.
Okay, multiplayer join in on that game. Okay, it's the base game that you chose, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me pick my... Ah! There we go.
The weapon is effective.
Pain.
I can't kill these!
Oh, you can't kill those two. You can't kill quest-specific characters.
Ah, yeah.
I'm pretty sure you can kill the Norses.
Weapon ineffective.
Listen to me here. I must speak with you. Welcome. Do you have news of the missing one?
I'm going to kill! I don't like how people are just sitting around. They're okay, this guy, I can't kill this guy.
We're cleansing the city. I mean, it's taken over by a plague. And we're just doing...
Yeah.
We're just killing people.
It's a mercy killing, like Africa. Okay, bleep that out, bleep that out. That might be racist.
Like Africa?
But, I mean, it's true! Okay, because in places like Africa, if you're born with Down syndrome, they do a thing called a mercy killing, where they kill you because you were, you know, you were born Down syndrome.
Why is people with Same. Down syndrome always targeted? Like, is it really all that bad?
They call it a mercy killing. I don't agree with it. Obviously. I live in the fucking first world. I mean, I grew up in the first world.
I don't think anything's wrong with Down syndrome.
Nah, tell that to the freaks who fucking participate in that shit.
Yeah.
I want want the guards to take notice about what I'm doing. I want them to kill me.
Well...
Yeah, like this!
Kind of a level here.
Yeah. If I kill the guards,
don't kill everybody. Anyone yet. Don't kill anyone yet.
Don't kill anyone yet? Okay.
Who's this? Some poor.
Okay, now you can kill people. I just wanted to get Charlotte back.
Okay.
I'm lawful evil now.
Nice. I'm neutral evil.
Click on your character portrait and see what alignment you are.
It says neutral evil.
Okay, we're both evil at this point.
I wish Skyrim was multiplayer.
I know.
Is Skyrim multiplayer?
No.
It's not. Damn it.
Just killing the entire city. Or whoever we can find, really.
Yeah.
Kill the Helmite because they're evil.
Thank you.
is definitely a multi-kill for the entire city.
Yeah, because later on it gets engulfed in flames and shit.
Yeah. So we're just, you know, doing them a favor. I guess, I don't know. Done this from the start.
Lol, just kill everybody.
Started attacking me.
I'm in a house full of spiders.
Everyone in the tavern. I think I know where you are. You're in Civil Sales Trading Company, I guess?
I don't know. Here, let me come out.
Oh, there you are. I see you on the map. I'm gonna go to the other districts and kill people.
Alright.
I think we killed everyone here. Which is the location where you do indeed have sex, technically.
Oh!
It's a brothel.
I want sex! I want sex! Give me sex! Are you sex?
You talk too whole. But I think I killed the only guy that gives you the back room pass. Oops. I killed the only person that gives us a backroom pass. My bad.
Oh, I don't care. It's fine. I do not care.
You can explore it and if you do your own little adventures in this game.
Yeah, I'll be doing it like in Divinity 2 and... I might play some Minecraft, but not, I mean, I'm not going to play it whenever I can play with you.
Yeah. I have to reinstall Original Sin 2, because it was just taking up space and I need to,
Hey, no worries, I got you, man.
Different save of my character, I don't have that much gold anymore.
Sure. Debug mode 1 and DM give gold 1, 1, 1. And there you go.
Oh, thank you. We're not even getting the Waddle Davin creatures. We're just killing everything.
Yeah, killing is his own fun.
Yeah.
That was a sentence.
We're not even getting any experience for it either, so...
His death was quick and painless. Yes, sirree.
Out of our way. Bring it on!
All right.
This is relaxing. I love killing people. It feels so good. Damn it.
I'm not killing the dog. There's a dog by the blacksmith. I'm not killing it. I don't.
Yeah, want to I would kill it.
I don't want to kill it.
I think tomorrow I'm going to start lifting weights.
Alright.
Yeah. I'm going to type in Google, why does coffee make you pee?
For some reason, the base game isn't teleporting me everywhere.
Huh.
No prison key? There's the prison key. You know what? We never found Linu in Chapter 1 of Folks of the Underdog. I was wondering.
Oh, yeah, we never did.
I was wondering who she would be. We never found her body.
be defeated. We shall not be defeated.
Yeah, I'm bored. We can stop it now and play something else.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah.